it's been really, really gratifying and fun to see all the things that have happened over 2018 materialize for women, not just in music, but obviously all over the globe. Women being super unapologetic about their body choices, their mind, their art, their creativity, and what they really want. And I think that's really special. It's a really important time to be alive as a woman. I'm 30 now. I feel like I'm more connected to my feminine self more than ever. And I just encourage, you know, whatever situation you're in as a woman, just be real. I've just been craving just real, organic truth from women, or whatever that looks like, however ugly you might think it might be. And I just think as long as we can keep doing that, it'll create a much better environment for all the little girls that are coming up after us. Then it's gonna shatter all those things that they, you know, that they've been, that we've all been ingrained to believe or think or feel. And so I'm excited, I'm very hopeful for the future of not just women in music, but women too. And tonight is special. Women released some incredible music this year, so.